Hi, I'm Mary Rogers, Director of Marketing Communications for Cuisinart. This is a Griddler by Cuisinart. I love this appliance. It's four appliances in one. It's a contact grill, so you can cook food from both sides. It's also a panini press. It also opens really, really wide, so you can put a really thick sandwich in there or a thick piece of meat. The other thing that it does is when you open it all the way, like this, it lays totally flat. And the handle becomes the leg that supports it. This way, it's a double grill, but believe it or not, when you pop out the plates and you turn them over, because they're reversible, it's now a griddle. It's really simple and easy to use. The other thing I love about this is that the plates go right in the dishwasher, so it's really easy to clean up. You can cook a homemade meal in 15 minutes or less, including the cleanup time. And this way, you see it's a double wide griddle. You can do pancakes on one side. You can do, let's say, French toast on the other side. When you have the grill side in, you can do meat and fish. You can actually do lots of vegetables. If someone's a vegetarian, you could do vegetarian style vegetables on one side, fish or meat on the other side. The other thing that it does, as I mentioned, is it operates as a panini press, so you can make any kind of toasted sandwich. It's a really great product. It's all stainless steel. Has a beautiful handle. It also has a removable drip tray right here, which collects the grease for you. And all you do is remove that. You can wash it by hand or put it in the dishwasher. It has dual thermostats. It has one for grill panini and the other one for griddle. When you operate the griddle, you use the temperature knob right here, and you set it on the proper temperature for whatever you're cooking. It's the Griddler by Cuisinart. It's four appliances in one. It's a lot of fun to operate, and it's very versatile. When you come home during the week from work, you can get a meal on the table in 15 minutes or less, including cleanup time. Hi, I'm Mary Rogers with Cuisinart. This is our Griddler, and now we offer you our removable waffle plate, so now you can make crisp and delicious waffles in 3 minutes or less. So one of the great things about it is these waffle plates are removable, like I mentioned. So after you're done making your family a beautiful sweet or savory waffle for breakfast or even for a snack, all you have to do is remove the plates, put them in the dishwasher, and cleanup is a snap. So I'm just going to fill these up a little bit so we can make waffles, and it takes about 3 minutes total. And what you do is you set your dials at about 400 degrees. I'm going to just spread this out a little bit so it's even with a little spatula. And then when we put the lid down, there you go. That's all there is to it. And you notice the outside of the housing is beautiful stainless steel. It has multiple knobs. You have your selector knob, your grill and panini knob, and also your griddler knob and the temperature settings. All you have to do is wait till the light turns green and put your batter in, and then the light will go off when it starts to cook the waffle, and then when it's green again, you know it's done. Like I mentioned, it takes about 3 minutes. And this is a great way to extend the fun and use of your Griddler right at home.